Hello, Miss Brooks. Miss Brooks, 511 car attendant. There's someone locked in the restroom, lower level 511 car attendant. Miss Brooks, there's someone locked in the restroom, please. Can you adjust it? Thank you.
Someone's locked in the restroom. Jesus. Hold your line up, huh? Oh.
Okay, John 533, Kenyatta 532, I need you to come to the dining car at your earliest convenience. I'm putting these orders in. Also, Ms. Brooks or Christmas, if you want to come to the dining car.
To welcome aboard those passengers who joined us in Truckee. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your California State Railroad Museum docent Kevin, and along with my fellow docent Jack,
how you guys doing?
We invite you and all passengers to come to the lounge car after your tickets have been scanned by the conductor to hear our narration of the Transcontinental Railroad covering points of interest along the way to Sacramento. Welcome to Amtrak Westbound number 5.
Sometime.
Yeah.
I'll rub your hand, sir. We'll be able to get the call. Whatever your name is, you're going to push it. Can you talk to your person? Can I try to call where your next is? If you need those, I'll send that to you. This is my second time taking my bottle of water here. All water is one upstairs here. Bathrooms. One upstairs, my sister, Jesus. All your meals are included except for adult beverages. It's going to be a dining car. It's going to be two cars that way.
How you two doing?
Fine, thank you.
My name is John.
I'm
great train attendant, ma'am. You guys been on show with us before?
First time. James was on
the Okay. James, all right then. Well, just to double check, the little yellow button right behind you, ma'am, is the push to call. Whatever you need me, press it. I'll be here. See if someone, because I wasn't expecting anybody in this room. So that's why I didn't do it, though. Plus, I got pillows for you guys. Can you use a pillow for you to put it behind your back, Mike? Should I give him one too or no? Okay. Are you guys coffee drinkers?
Coffee drinkers? Yes.
Coffee pie is right next to the staircase. If you call it your length, it'll be ready about 5 minutes. I just get the second pie that's coming by. We get a water bottle. All your meals are included inside your tickets. I should probably be in the room at 3 or 4 o'clock. What you're going to do is you're going to go this way, two cars over, and that'll be the dining car. If you want to see, be able to see every opposite side of the information deck, just the car after the deck. Bathrooms, I've got one bathroom upstairs here on the open upper level, three opposite. Just don't go out this door. John.
John.
Sir.
John and James.
Sir.
The Bible?
I'll say that now. Other than that though, why for your meals, of course, are all included except for adult beverages. The cafe lounge, which is a study reservation there. We're looking at being on time and stuff, folks. We're actually looking at being maybe an hour early, quite cool. When I checked it, it said welcome to the team.
I guess, yeah, this was like, that was 2 hours coming out.
You're going to get that bottle of water for the missus, and I shall return.
Thank you.
No problem. All right, here you go, ma'am. You guys need anything else right now? Oh, you guys enjoyed the scenery.
What time did I decide to make me? I said, oh. I'm
guys gonna head all the way to Emeryville?
I'll do time lapse. Yeah.
I did time lapse on the highway to Hana in Maui.
Nice.
I highly recommend a time lapse. Yeah, it looks really cool. Actually, it looks cool on I-80 too. Right. So, how often do you get to go to your Truckee place? That's really smart, actually. Well, what do you mean?
Miss Green to the IC, please. Miss Green to the IC.
I'm on it.